Crews with the Shasta-Trinity National Forest are getting ready for readiness reviews ahead of fire season. Readiness reviews are basically physical and mental drills administered by supervisors to make sure crews are prepared to tackle wildfires. Engine crews with the Shasta-McLeod Management Unit practice deploying fire shelters and building a fire line at Snowman's Hill.